And New Jersey state officials are reminding everyone to start taking their reusable shopping bags to the store. Starting May 4th, grocery stores and retail businesses will no longer be allowed to provide single-use plastic bags to customers. And grocery stores 2,500 square feet or larger may not provide customers with single-use paper bags.